Lat pulldown mistakes that are killing your back gains. The first mistake is not keeping your elbows within the line of pull, causing the triceps to take over. The correct way is to keep your elbows within the line of pull to maximize back activation. The second mistake is flaring your elbows out, causing the upper back and biceps to take over instead of the lats. The correct way is to tuck in your elbows as you pull to maximize lat involvement.